Hey guys, the question is solution enterprises incurred $828,000 of fixed overhead during the period. During that same period, the company applied $845,000 of fixed overhead to production and reported an unfavorable budget variance of $41,000. How much was solutions budgeted fixed overhead? So here we have to calculate budgeted fixed overhead. As we know that budget variance is equal to our actual overhead minus budgeted overhead. Here our budget variance is given, which is reported unfavorable budget variance of $41,000. As it is unfavorable, so there will be a minus sign. Now actual overhead are $828,000. Now we will calculate budgeted overhead. So our budgeted overhead are equal to $828,000 plus $41,000. So 828 plus 41, $869,000. So here budgeted overhead are $869,000. So the right option is option 4, $869,000. Here is our solution. In case any doubt, you can ask me through comment box, and don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon. Thank you.